GP's hottest.
Are you listening?
Listen!
Why? When only the best will do.
Jeff Mo and Josi Chave on Why.
Bringing the party to where you are.
This is The Wearhouse.
music date, and it's with the Wearhouse.
Every Friday on Y.
Oh, double and turn. Na double and turn. Na double and turn.
in the mix right now. We have Jimmy Drumz taking us to Clubland right here on the Wearhouse. His mix is between 1 and 2. He's taking us all the way till the end of the show. And he's definitely smashing them drums. Just listen. Recorded live. And sounding too fresh, man. Hashtag The Wearhouse on Twitter, also on Facebook. Definitely representing the East Rand. Very versatile, yeah?
Yeah,
it's
man.
It's nice when an artist or a DJ brings a different element to things, yeah?
And you know
to
what?
A performance.
You know what I love about the East Rand is that you can go there, play my piano, play deep, play commercial. The people love music out there, man.
Definitely.
As you can hear, man, Jimmy Drumz sitting wherever you are on fire.
Definitely, man. Bringing the party to wherever you are. Yeah. Shout out to everybody tuning in outside of GP. Yes. Via channel 859 on the DSTV audio bouquet. Otherwise, our listeners from outside of South Africa via www.yfm.co.za. If you're in the north, the south, the east, and the west, all you gotta do is turn the volume all the way up. It's Jimmy Drumz in the mix.
With Just Mo and Josi Chave.
Only
on one.
We'll be right back.
just got better.
With why?
I love it.
Your back sways in parabola motion. Right on time with the latest club incantation. Nobody living out here. Bet your life. Go on, be alive. Ain't nobody living out here. Be someone who's living out here. Bet your life. Go on, be alive. Ain't nobody living out here. Be someone who's living out here. Bet your life. Go on, be alive. Ain't nobody living out here. Be someone who's living out here.
We'll be right back.
with Just Mo and Josi Chave.
Fridays, 10 p.m. to 2 a.m.
Why?
Be alone. I will always be around you.
The vibe
just keeps getting better and better.
Why? Bringing the party to where you are.
This is The Wearhouse.
Oh yes, indeed, it is The Mighty Wearhouse. Right here on YFM 992 with your boys Just Mo alongside Josi Chave in the mix right now for the last hour. We've had the one and only East Rand's finest, Jimmy Drumz, dropping a fire club mix right here on Y.
Yeah, man. Now you can feel the live elements there with the live drums coming through, man.
That's right.
Setting the party off. It's that vibe, man, that just reminds me of, you know, when you're playing and the ladies all come to the dance, to the DJ booth.
Yeah.
And leave their heels behind. Leave their purses and heels behind, cause they are what, Joe.
Seriously, Joe.
Strong.
Where do you party? Yeah, where ladies just walk around barefoot.
Bro, you'll be surprised, man.
Oh wow, I need to come to that spot. Yeah,
when the party's jumping, you'll be surprised, man. Yeah. Right now, as we speak, I'm sure there's ladies who've taken off their shoes.
Definitely, man. Checking out a message right over here on Facebook on the YFM page. Karis Kate once again saying, "Kim Jamaro, Danki Abuti. Already connecting to your sound. Number one, ain't gonna sleep no more." Tembi Chele saying, "Wow, killer mix, man. Keep us dancing, Jimmy Drumz. I'm so proud of you, my bro." Then Mpo saying, Mpo Motsabi saying, "Muff Town is listening and rooting for you. You cannot wait for the 20th of April. You are dynamite, brother. Big up to you. Counting down already." And then Vusi saying that Duduza is listening. We are proud of you. Shout out to Duduza, man. Shout out to the East Rand, Guatemala. Yeah. And the surrounding areas. There's too many of them.
A lot of them, man.
We'll be here for 2 hours if you mention them.
Hey,
yeah,
Baba.
All of them. They know who they are. The hoods that represent, man. Definitely. So, like you said, Josi Chave, earlier on, you said that East Rand definitely shuts it down when it comes to good music, man. Yeah. They appreciate all sounds, yeah?
Yeah, they know how to party, man.
Nah, okay. Definitely they do. Never about to pull a mulo, Munje, when you're playing your own sound, just looking at you.
Never.
Like,
what's
this guy
never.
Doing? They're always down to party, yeah?
Yeah.
The same
yeah.
goes for a lot of hoods around Gauteng as well. You know, I know Pretoria shuts it down as always. The Vaal is always on fire. I was in the Vaal 2 weeks back, out at Rhythm Lounge for King Detoy's party. That was a smash. And yeah, man, you know, just shout out to all these places that appreciate good music. That's what we do this for, yeah? We do it for you guys every single Friday right here on Y. With that mouthful, Josi Chave, where are you rocking this weekend?
This weekend, it's a very quiet weekend. So
yeah, it's a load shedding weekend for you, eh?
Yeah, it's actually a good weekend for me to go and gate crash some studios.
Definitely, man. And I mean, you've got a single to push. Yeah, tell people about it quickly. Let's plug it.
Yeah, man, that's right. I just dropped a single last week, Friday.
Yeah.
And yeah, man, it's doing very well. A lot of stations are plugging it as we speak.
Yeah, man.
And yeah, big ups to the masses. It's always nice to make music and the masses respond positively and say salute to you. So yeah, man, I'm loving the new single with Lou. It's called Around You. I've played it a couple of times here, but I'll definitely be throwing it in a couple of more times.
Definitely, man. We gotta push it, yeah?
Yes.
Shout out to me underscore Emmanuel on Twitter. Shout out to Sfiso Nkuna. Shout out to Bonginseni Mbata. That's Mbata underscore B10 on Twitter. Also shout out to Duze M. Shout out to Maba Sofiga. Yes. Shout out to Debohor Felix, as always, showing love. Shout out to D_Punkster. Yes. And then lastly, shout out to Lacrosse Mama Bolo. And I am Klain also, not forgetting. And also shout out to Vava Voom as well. He's listening from out in the West Rand. That's right.
The West Rand, man.
Shout out to everybody. We'll be back next week, Friday, right here on The Wearhouse, as always. You can catch me this coming Sunday. I'll be right here on YFM for The Global Experience, dropping the hottest music around town, worldly tunes, every single Sunday from 2 p.m. going all the way up until 6. Massive respect to Jimmy Drumz. Loving the mix, man. We'll see you on the dance floor. Yeah.
Yeah.
And as always, Josi Chave, don't you forget it before the playground comes through.
Never forget it, sir.
Never. Ukwa drame. Tum 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 tum. Yay! What? Yay! Yes. I feel like a snake being charmed, eh?
You feel like a cobra.
Hey, cobra strike. As always, don't you forget it, man. That house is a feeling.
The top trend worldwide. Lots of people talking about investigator Robert Mueller's report into alleged Russian interference in the 2016 US elections, which has been delivered to the Justice Department.
Yeah, it's not yet known how much of it will be made public.
Football also a big talking point. You might have spotted Raheem Sterling trending.
Yeah, loads of praise for the Manchester City star, who bagged three goals as England thrashed the Czech Republic 5-0 in their Euro 2020 qualifier on Friday night. A good night also for world champions France. They beat Moldova 4-1.
To Mozambique, where cases of cholera have been recorded in